Hey y'all, so we're on an adventure today. We came out to Chatham County to visit a friend who has been renovating an old farmhouse, and she showed us all the changes she's made to the house, and she's got a lot of old barns and buildings, and it actually used to be a dairy farm, so there's an old dairy parlor and all that. It's really cool. Now we're heading into town. We're going to go check out a pumpkin festival, so there should be lots of cool little things we'll be showing you guys, so stay tuned. On the way to the pumpkin festival, we stopped and checked out this really cool antique store that, what was the original?
The Farmers Union building. I think they had like, they would have been like a supply store, I'm guessing, for the town here. It was 1899. I think it was the build date on it.
Pretty cool stuff. This whole little town of Goldston is really quaint, and little Main Street area is all still the old style buildings. It'd be really cool if they kind of restored them and brought it back to life.
I don't know, I didn't know this, but Charlie Daniels, the singer, musician, he graduated high school from Goldston High School here in 1955.
So, put it on the map.
Yeah. making our way back home from the pumpkin festival, which was in down in Goldston, North Carolina. We had a good day visiting our friend. History around that town and all, and it's a lot of it's kind of you know, a lot of the historic buildings and stuff still there, and it's a very rural area, but we had a good time though. It's our first time ever being out in that area of the state, and I definitely say we'll be going back. It's quiet out there. It's not overly busy. Our friend lives out there too. So anyway, hope you enjoyed the video, and we'll catch you next time. Thanks for watching.